pick up the pieces when somebody breaks your heart. Some somebody twice as smart as I.
A somebody who would swear to be true like you used to do with me. Will leave you to lie that misery loves company.
Wait and see. I mean, I wanna be around to see how he does it when he breaks your heart to bits.
Let's see if the puzzle fits. So fine.
And that's when I'll discover that revenge is sweet.
As I sit there applauding from a front row seat.
When somebody breaks your heart like you.
What a thrill it is to have you on the record with me. I'll never forget it.
Well, neither will
I. It's great meeting you, you know, because you're such a beautiful human being and you're doing so much for the world.
I'd like to think we're, you know, wearing the same shoes. Mm-hmm. I know you marched with Dr. King and you were vocal in the civil rights struggle, and you have a history of standing up at the right times when that was important. But you're a little smarter than me, Tony, because you know when to step down.
I've had wonderful experiences working with Bono on different occasions. He's a chameleon, and he loves Tony Bennett. He said, oh, I want to touch that part of musicality. I don't want to miss it. And Tony is the king.
My problem was, how am I going to sing? Because he's like a house you can't break into. You
know,
it's true.
No,
it's at least not by force. Like, you can run at the door, he's got the doors locked. You can go, you can bang on the windows. The only way I figured to get in to the house of Bennett is as a cat burglar.
His approach was lots of little innuendos, little calls, little things that he does to familiarize himself. He puts on a crazy hat. He's like a great actor who has to run around the room till he finds his place. Messes around with how loud the PA system is, uses a hand mic. Things like that that I think are characteristic of him. But his love for Tony is what you hear in the final result.
And that's when we'll discover that revenge is sweet. As we sit there applauding from a front row seat, when somebody breaks your heart.